Gamer. You already know what it is about, you know what I'm saying? Still going with this Rerto Thursday. What's going on about this?
Exactly.
Trying to add y'all on the feature channel thing, man, but it wouldn't let me do it.
Yeah.
It's the comic zone, not the comic room. The comic zone. But it's cool though. Comic room, comic zone, it's still the same. This is another one of my favorite games right here, man. Say group channel. Yeah. It's cool. Y'all, man, this retro stuff is going to be hit, man. Oh, this is always fun, man. No, y'all ain't got a chance. You just gotta get people to look at the product, man. I got days gone. I got days gone, World War Z, Mortal Kombat 11. I just haven't played them. Because I've been too busy playing the Division. Merch, I can merch is gonna be all good. That's, you know what I'm saying. Thank you. He said merch diamond boss. That's Chicago slang. You know what I'm saying? If you're not from Chicago, you wouldn't understand what merch means, you know what I'm saying? The throwbacks make you get that gamer's rage, boy, for real. Trust me, I know. Wait till I go live again in Streets of Rage 2 on hard, boy. That shit, yeah.
Yeah. little game is tricky. You said turn it down a little? It's loud? Oh, wow. Never heard nobody say that. What about now? Can you hear me now? Am I loud and clear? Fucking.
Ink. Yeah, Houston, Texas, that's what's up. Yeah, man, I'm back, man. Greetings. That's Lord Moon from Texas. He a big retro fan too. I met him today, earlier. Thank you. stop playing with you.
Oh.
game. Well, finna go ahead and get something else cracking real quick.